very often people look at institutions like Harvard or any world-class institution and say, wow, that's not for me. I think that mindset has to change first, where people say, you know, I can aspire to go to any institution in the world. Research requires analytical skills. When you're teaching, I would say, like, you know, good communication skills are important, but even more important in my mind is empathy, because different people learn differently.